Merhaba arkadaşlar. Hadi. Tüh. Neyse, silah da önemli. Silah niye aldık gerçi ya? Ne güzel beyzbol sopası vardı bize. Neyse, aldık bir kere. Evet. Şu adam bir bulalım bakalım neredeymiş.
Maybe both our kids will grow up a little and let me see.
Sweet weapon you got there, Aiden.
Good evening, Aiden.
You heard? The Night Runners.
Hadi. Nerede bu Veronica ya? Ulan Veronica diyorum. Ryan nerede acaba bu Ryan? Nerede?
What are you up to these days, eh?
Burada.
I'm looking for Dr. Veronica Ryan.
You're not the only one, man.
What do you mean?
The good doctor's in trouble. And, weird kind of trouble. You see, a group of renegades appeared in Old Villador. First, we braced ourselves for another battle. But they didn't attack the bazaar. Just asked for Dr. Ryan. Of course, we didn't tell them where she is.
And where is Veronica? You can tell me, right?
In a hideout. Vincenzo and a few of our people are protecting her there. But the less people know about that place, the safer she is.
Where is it, Barney? If the renegades are hunting Veronica, a few people may not be enough.
You just can't walk away from a fight, can you? The building is north of Quarry End. Courtesan Rose Street. But you didn't hear it from me.
Thanks for the info. I'll go and give him a hand.
The folks say I'm the one always itching for a fight. Anyway, good luck, man.
Şunu bakmak istiyorum şuna. Yok hangisi bir daha. Bunu boşa aldık ya. Tüh. Hazır yedik yine.
Thank you.
Ay şerefsiz de, ne yapmışlar adamlara? Şunun üstünü bir arayalım. Buradalar, güzel.
Thank God.
Where's Veronica?
Ah, bu değilmiş.
She managed to escape.
I need to find her. Do you know where she is now?
No. But we can try to contact her. Veronica? Veronica? Are you safe? Veronica? Shit.
Something's not right.
Yes.
Huh?
I'm safe. Are you?
Oh, I am now. There is someone who needs to speak to you.
Yeah, Dr. Ryan, I'm Aiden. I know that you're being hunted by the renegades.
Hurry, Aiden. More renegades may be here any minute.
Frank told me you worked for the GRE. I need access to the GRE database in the observatory. I have a GRE key.
A GRE access key?
That's what I've been told. You think you can...
Let's meet. I'll be in a small building near the dam, not far from the observatory.
Okay, I'll go... Wait, hello?
Be careful, Aiden. The place is soaked in chemicals.
I will. Thanks for the heads up, Vincenzo.
Thank you. I'm lucky you showed up.
Ne demek?
Farewell, Aiden.
Hadi buradan çok iyisiniz. Yakalanmayın, hadi. Oturmayın öyle, hadi be. Boşmuş. Şuradanmış ya.
There you are.
Yeah. Bayağı uzaktayız ha. Bizim buraya nasıl ulaşmamız lazım? Işınlanamıyorum. Abi burayı ışınlanmam lazım ya. O zaman buradan oraya geçeceğiz. Ne yapalım? Yani yolu biraz daha kısaltmış oluruz. Bak biraz daha. Aha, şansımızı bundan bulduk. Oo süper. Sağlığı alalım ama. Oo. Cennet. Uf, bunu alırım abi. Yeter lan yedin. Yeter lan.
Aiden, where are you?
Yaklaştım sayılır.
Meet me, and then we'll go to the observatory. That's the place you're looking for.
But the observatory is soaked in chemicals.
Find me in the two-story building squeezed between the dam and the promenade.
Chances against Renegade are pretty good. I hope that thing can hold the
rahatça geçiyoruz. Güzel. Şu olması lazım. Yok zombi yok. Yeah. plasını indirince. Temizlen biraz onu. Şimdi burada nerede acaba? Arkasında mı? Barajın yakınında diyor. Tamam, baraj diyor ha. Altı var mı? Yok, tamam yok. Nereye basıyorum böyle? Allah Allah. Neyse ya, dur. Şuradan yukarıya çıkmayı deneyim.
It's you. Had a feeling we'd cross paths sooner or later.
You patched up Barney, right?
He whimpered like a baby soon as he saw the needle.
And those renegades, why are they after you?
Probably the same reason as you. To access the GRE database. What do you want from it, Aiden? Why are you risking so much?
Acaba anlatsam mı buna ya? Anlatacağım ya.
I'm looking for my sister.
Your sister was in the GRE?
She was a prisoner. I haven't seen her in 15 years.
A prisoner? You mean a test subject?
I don't know what I'll find. She's the only family I've got. The only answer to what Waltz has done to us.
Waltz?
He held us there. Had a hobby of experimenting on kids. Did you know about that?
I was only a mid-level doctor, Aiden. I'm sorry. Want to know anything else? Or can we go?
How are you planning to get us inside the observatory?
Look, there's a security tunnel into the complex. It was locked up years ago. Give me the key, Aiden. Are you sure the key is functional?
Well, it has been.
Maybe the problem is that the building has no electricity.
Is there any other way to get in there?
It depends how much we're prepared to risk.
A lot, if you ask me.
Okay. Then come with me. I have something to show you.
Önüne geldi, bir anda kayboldu.
See those domes?
Sure, but the place is flooded with chemicals.
The GRE had a solution for that. When they created the THV gen mod, They had to protect their employees from exposure.
The THV what?
The chemicals. They came up with blockers. Shots that would shield their workers for a few minutes from the fumes. Fortunately, I still have two doses. Had a feeling they'd come in handy one day.
Oh, those must be worth a pretty penny.
They are extremely rare. For now, we will need only one for you.
Wait, you're not coming?
No, I will join you, but first, I'd like you to restore the power to the building. You see, I have panic attacks when I'm in tight spaces or in the dark. Now, you probably think I'm a coward.
Not at all. I think it took guts to come here. So let's do this.
When you get there, first restore the power. Then I'll be able to join you. Hold out your arm. Remember, the shot shields you from the chemicals for a limited time only.
Can't I take the other one too?
No, not at the same time. The stuff's too strong. Go as fast as you can to the smaller dome, and from there to the higher one. You should find a door leading inside. There. You'll be safe. Then head to the B block. There you should find the building's main circuit breaker. As soon as you turn on the electricity, the security door will unlock, and I can join you by going through the tunnel I showed you. Now go. The blocker is working. Aiden, I wasn't kidding about that limited time. That blocker will work.
The blocker is working. Through the chemicals to the first dome.
Great. Now just get to the second one. Find a door, a hatch, or whatever leads underground.
Right.
Bir dakika, benim yok mu kimyasal ya?
Veronica, found the entrance. So far, so good. How do you know this place so well, by the way?
I was here just once, long ago. But I have a good memory.
That sounds useful.
Well, sometimes it's a curse. Really.
Veronica, I have a horde of infected here.
Shit. I hoped it would be empty by now.
Well, it isn't. I don't know if I can get through.
Use the UV flashlight on your belt. That should keep them at bay. Just don't stop, Aiden.
Nerede bizim o şey?
Thank you.
Nasıl ineceğiz? Abi zehirleniriz be. Thank you.
Veronica, I made it. The electricity's on.
Great. The security tunnel is open. I'll try to take the elevator down to you.
This place was quite the hive. Plenty of infected. But I got rid of them.
They were people too, Aiden. They deserve respect. Aiden? What? What's going on? The elevator! It stopped!
I see. I think it blew a fuse. I'm checking.
Do something! Quick! Please!
Don't worry. I'll fix it.
Please, don't leave me here!
Don't be afraid. I just need a moment.
Don't leave me! Don't leave me!
Here, Veronica.
No, I'm just here.
Try to breathe. Slowly.
Don't leave me! Just don't leave me here!
Shouting won't do anything except attract infected. Yeah, calm down. I won't leave you.
Yetişmez ki bu. Biz bunu nereye takacağız böyle? Biz oraya nasıl yetişeceğiz?
You by the elevators.
Burada kalalım arkadaşlar. Görüşmek üzere. Hoşça kalın.